Today I'm going to show you how to teach middle to your dog. Middle is a great position, and this is what it looks like. Middle. Yes. So the dog comes between your legs from behind. I cue it with a verbal cue, but also my position is a very strong cue for the dog to come in between my legs. I'll show you how we teach it, but first I want to talk about why this is such a useful position. I love to use it on start lines. It has a calming effect. It brings down the dog's arousal level. I am able to line up my dog exactly the way I want. So if I shift my position, he's going to be facing in the right direction there I want him. Because I want my dog to look at the first obstacle and the line that he's going to take. I've used it for him at the vet's office because he wasn't very comfortable being handled by a stranger. So while I was feeding him in middle position, the vet was able to examine him and give him a shot in the bum. For a shy dog, this can be a safe place if there's people around or other dogs. You can't get away from it. Put your dog in the middle, feed him, and they'll be able to handle a lot more in their environment than they usually would. Okay. So to teach this, I'm going to start. Okay. I'm going to start by holding my dog on the collar, or he's got a harness on here. Position myself in front of them and lure him to come between my legs any which way he can. Some dogs take a little bit of time to get comfortable in this position, so don't expect them to stay here right from the get-go. To release him, I'm going to throw a piece of food out. When they're new to this, I'm going to just turn my back to them so it's easy for them to come back into position. Throwing a piece of food out helps me reset. Yes. So basically shape it as much as you can. Use some food to lure them if you have to. They might get one piece of food thrown out to the side, and they might get three or four or five pieces while they're staying in position. I don't care what position he's in at the beginning, or if he's not comfortable staying here for long, because we're kind of hovering over our dog, so that's why some dogs it takes them a while to get comfortable. But I think it's a really good exercise if the dogs are comfortable with their owner being kind of hovering over them. Okay. So I'm gonna get him to go out again. This time I'm not gonna adjust my position. He's already finding how to get back between my legs. Okay? Nice. Very good. Yeah. So work your way around the clock, throwing the food in an easy beside you at first so it's easy for the dog to get in behind. And if I throw the food out in front, okay. It's a little bit more challenging because they have to figure out how to get around your leg to get that. And he seems to prefer to come around this way. I could work on it so he'll come around both ways, but it's not that important to me. As long as he loves this position and he's comfortable in it.